Yeah, put it back on your head. Whatever way you want. Yeah, I got it. Sweet.
See, that's the problem. I tried that last.
So, I think there's some more telescopes over there.
Yeah. Hey, what is that? A sun?
No, that's the planet Jupiter.
That's Jupiter?
Yeah, and you can see.
Yeah, it is too.
Four little specks of light. Next
yeah.
Those are its moons.
What? Are you crazy?
No, it's for real.
Holy
can
shit.
Can you shine that over towards him?
Straight up Jupiter.
Yeah.
What?
That's awesome.
Jupiter has four moons? Ever.
No, Jupiter has 90-something moons, but these are the four biggest ones. So.
Oh my goodness.
I have to
you
check
know
this out.
Do the moons?
Yeah, they're called Ganymede, Io, Callisto, and Europa.
I've heard of all four of those.
Which one has water on it?
Callisto and Europa.
You know who discovered them? Galileo?
Yeah, I heard about that.
Yeah.
So they're called the Galileans.
Yeah, he's one of the first people to actually take the telescope and point it up at the sky. So
that is Jupiter. This image is being burned into my memory banks. Hey, where? In terms of light years or even kilometers, because it's not too far away. Where would Jupiter be? Is that going out that way?
Yeah, that bright
spot
right
there.
Yeah.
That's Jupiter.
What?
Now, it's five times farther away from the sun than we are.
Okay.
We're about 150 million kilometers from the sun.
So
you just take that.
50 would be 45 million kilometers?
Probably 150 times 5.
Oh, you said 150 or 50?
150.
Oh, 150
yeah,
times 5 would be 550 times 5.
Yeah, so
600.
625?
I think it's 750. 750. Or
625, one of them. 750, yeah, you're right.
Yeah,
so,
750.
So basically,
750 million kilometers?
Yeah.
What?